Welcome back to my stand-up channel. Mother of two, can't sleep. After capturing chilling photo of a ghost child, standing behind her 9-year-old son with a hand on his shoulder. A mom of two claims she has been left unable to sleep after capturing a terrifying apparition of a ghostly child standing behind her son in the woods, with a hand on his shoulder. Laura captured the chilling image when visiting Plessy Woods Country Park in Northumberland with her family during the Sunnybank holiday Monday. When Laura's daughter Charlotte Hill, 15, and Byron Watson, 9, wanted to climb a large tree with their cousin Jack, 16, Laura decided to take some photos of the fun. However, the medical receptionist was left terrified. When she examined the photo, ANS saw the face of another child had appeared behind Byron, despite no one else being in the area. While originally skeptical of the paranormal, Laura says the picture has convinced her otherwise as it is so clear. She's planning a return to the wood as the figure has now sparked her interest in ghosts, although admits she hopes the apparition doesn't follow them home. Laura, from Newcastle, Tyne and Weir, said, "It's very unusual and everyone is really freaked out. Me and my daughter couldn't even go to sleep last night because we were so scared. My husband is on night shifts and I was alone and I was like, oh God. I was terrified in case anything had followed us back. I've had people on our Facebook saying they are going to send me prayers. I didn't believe in anything like that until I saw this for myself." Laura had been enjoying the sun with her mom, dad and sister, along with her two children and her niece and nephew when they decided to walk the dogs after finishing their picnic. It was on the way back that the youngsters came across the large tree and began to climb it, prompting Laura to get out her camera. Laura said, "There was no one behind the tree. My daughter or my nephew would have seen them. There was nobody there. There was only us there. It's very, very bizarre. When I got home, I put the picture on the computer and when it zoomed in and I was able to see it closer, I thought, what is that thing behind Byron? When I zoomed in further, I could see a face. But I was like, but there was nobody there. It looks like a child to me. I don't know if it's a girl or a boy. But I can see this face and it looks like the hand is on my son's shoulder. Which is very bizarre. Some people have said I must have photoshopped it as they can't believe it. But I've explained that I wouldn't even have a clue how to do anything like that. It was literally taken on phone. I'm rubbish with technology and I'm just not the kind of person to do that. There's no way that is anything but what it is. You can basically see a face. For someone to be that close to my son, if it was another child, he would have noticed them. I would have seen them and I wouldn't have taken a picture with another kid behind him." Many have speculated on what the figure could be, with some suggesting it could be the spirit of a boy who drowned in the woods years ago. Laura said, "I don't know much about the history of the woods, but some people are saying that many moons ago a young boy drowned in the river. You don't know if it's just hearsay. People are asking if Byron had a twin and if he died, but he had nothing like that. I've not had any kids die in my family, so it couldn't be anyone that I know. It certainly isn't something that I'm familiar with. I've never, ever experienced anything like it in my life. It was just a normal day. It was lovely hot day and we were just having fun. We had the dogs with us and they were not acting strange or anything like that, because I know dogs can have a sixth sense. But they were normal. No one was any the wiser that anything was actually there until I saw the picture. I sent it to my husband as he was at work and he said it was very freaky." My sister said, "Oh my God, Laura. What on earth is that?" She agreed there was nobody else around us, so it literally couldn't have been anything else. "A lot of people say it looks like a girl with pigtails, but it doesn't to me. It looks like a boy. That's what it looks like to me. I would love to go back to the woods. It's not put me off at all. I think it's dead fascinating now. Obviously, I just hoped it's not hanging around us as I don't want that feeling that something's with us." Source: dailymail.co.uk. Please like, share and subscribe. Thank you for watching.